Hi, everybody. One of the things that we must always consider as occupational therapists is what's outside of the clinic that can benefit our clients, patients, and students. For some of my clients that have deficits in proprioception and gross motor skills, I've found the perfect place. Check it out.